following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 223 pounds, King Showtime.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
This match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. Expected from this superstar tonight, guys.
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
This could be the end. End of the trail. Attack on the knee.
He moves just in time.
He had it scouted. Boom, legs out.
Punching the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock. Boom! Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
This could be big. Going up high. From the top rope. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Boom, what a kick.
Able to evade.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face. Stomping. Ouch.
He's been placed in the corner now.
This is a very powerful
one. Makes the cover.
One, two. And he kicks out a hair before three.
Too close for comfort.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Sorry.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Switches it back around. Devastating kick. Oh, my God. And that failed to hit the mark.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Fighting back with a counter.
Oh, knee to the face.
No way.
Astounding.
Him with the counter. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Will that be the deciding factor?
Looking for the victory.
Two, three.
Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, King Showtime.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I don't know if I say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.